Claudio, their golden boy. But sure picked the wrong party on the wrong night. Although if the past week was anything to go by, it was safe to assume any party with the Broncos in attendance was the wrong one to be at. Like some kind of maintenance elevator.
Where are you headed?
I'm going up. I don't know. I guess I'm nowhere nice.
Sign of the money?
Nope. Just people shooting at me. Our surprise guest brought a lot of friends. All right. In the upper stands.
I see you. Be careful, you got company.
Damn, headshot right off the bat. Weapons that have ammo.
What are you doing? Unload on those assholes.
That it's absolutely retarded.
Come on, Dax! I can't do this by myself! Might be a good time to start shooting!
Shit, I'm out of ammo.
right.
Come on, move, move. Come on, Mac, move. Let's pick up the pace, Mac.
Atira, atira, atira.
All clear up here.
What about the kid with the money?
I don't even. Must be still in this section.
Wait. Hang on.
What's happening, Passos?
Shh. The whole gang ahead of my way. I'm almost out of ammo, bro. Make it a run for it.
All right. Try to clear you some space.
Shit.
I'm going back in, bro. Kidding me.
I'm trying, pal.
Get them off me, bro! Come on, buddy. I'm taking some serious heat here. Shoot, Max, shoot! Get them away from me!
What the fuck?
Help me out here, Max. Don't let them get any closer. Pull the trigger, bro! Shit!
Just stay calm.
Ooh, right through the gun. Where's the other guys at? Probably there.
Don't tell me you're out of ammo as well! On the other side of the fence! Put it down, Max! What are you waiting for?
Ooh.
Try to find some cover.
Damn, it's locked! Try the other side.
There's three more in front of me, Max. Now take out the other two. There's still one left. Me out here, Max.
I hear you.
Weren't you shooting anyone?
Well, that'll be an instant kill.
All right, I'm making a run for it.
Base of spawn, spine shot.
That was too close. I'm getting inside before any more show up.
I'm clear, Max. Damn, bro. That wasn't fun.
Listen to me. You head for the chopper. We need to be ready to get the hell out of here.
I guess I'll stay on the money.
Sounds like a plan.
Bit late for a plan, pal.
God damn it!
Max!
Shit! Now we got another sniper on me. So let me deal with this guy first.
All right, bro. I'm moving too. Stay in touch.
Access restricted. Or restricted access, I should say.
Place was like Fort Knox.
Hey, Passos. Passos. I've got you on the security camera. Where are you?
I don't know. Somewhere in this goddamn stadium. Jesus.
What's going on there?
I think the guys that came to rob us are coming to finish the job.
Remind me again, who are these fine gentlemen?
Some kind of paramilitaries, I don't know.
Paramilitaries?
Right-wing guns for hire, ex-cops, military, I don't know. They can handle weapons.
What's going on now?
Guy's pleading for his life. He's saying that Fabiana is being held at the docks up the Chete River. Jesus, they shot him.
There goes the money. Now we've lost the wife and $3 million. The boss will be giving us a raise at this rate.
Yeah, that's messed up, all right. Come on. We gotta get out of this place. Take care of that guy in the IT tower. I'll meet you at the chopper.
I'm gonna make a run for the light rig.
I had a hole in my second favorite drinking arm, and the only way we were likely to get Fabiana back now was in installments. Whoever our uninvited guests were, I was about done playing soldiers.
Got him headshot.